water is an act of separation. It is not a part of the mass. It symbolizes the purification of the soul, which should precede the offering of the sacrifice. Just as ordinary water cleanses the body, so the power of God, exercised through this blessed water, tends to purify the souls of the faithful.